10 18 teams around the world, and we are hoping to be part of the 18 teams. There are three categories, W1 for the Six Nations, W2 and 3, where we qualify for. We become number 1 or number 2 respectively, and that will happen in October. And so for us, this is just a start, and I'm sure that the coach will touch on it. And we're looking forward for our ladies to perform very well. Thank you very much.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, consistency. Now it's starting to gel. We're looking at a future, which is a realistic one, where we have many games to play. We're qualified to the next level. Because we have that belief in us, we have that confidence, and the work that we
have.
The team will be captained by Sheila Chajira, and she will be deputized by Judith. The following support members. Esla Fisa, Phoebe Akini, Diana Kemento, Grace Adiamo, Anne Goretti, Jean Bissera, Maureen Mbrito, Stella Wafula, Winnie Omino, Naomi Jalaga, Terry Adesa, Diana Kemento,
I don't know whether there is any reaction.
Some players are also injured, like Jesus Miluka is injured, so she cannot say. Christopher Nido is recovering from a severe surgery. And other players who are in the sport for a reason or another are not consistent in training. We only pick players who attend training sessions. They just play. It's rare to come across games of African nations, because as we all know, there are not so many games which are played. So we have been able to analyze Madagascar as well, who are our first opponents. Cameroon, we watched their game, we were playing the qualifiers in their category. And we have equipped ourselves technically to be able to match up. We know our strengths. We didn't get quite any match builder, match friendlies internationally, but we made use of our own resources whereby we played Fortnite. We were playing games which were quite high level, and from that we were able to see a great improvement. Our preparation was long before we went for the games in Uganda, and still having the same squad. It was easy to continue the same motion after breaking for December. We started our season in January, at the end of January. So it was easy to continue the momentum. So designing a training program with a consistent side would not be a big challenge for us. Management of the player energies as well has been good for us, because we've taken enough breaks in between. Play intensively, also getting out and doing this. So we are riding the advantage as well.
How about the Australian sport?
we've worked hard, working around previous mistakes. Now the way we head together.
How do you rate your players from when we won in Uganda and now? What has improved?
There's some new players who have been working on. Are really skilled, saying the fitness level is better. I have been assisting you for some time.
We will not take a good one.